1. Red bell peppers. Red bell peppers are an excellent source of vitamins A, C, and B6, as well as antioxidants like lycopene. These nutrients help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the kidneys, supporting their overall health and repair. 2. Cabbage. Cabbage is a low-potassium vegetable that provides fiber, vitamin C, and phytochemicals. Its high fiber content aids in maintaining healthy blood pressure and cholesterol levels, reducing the risk of kidney damage. 3. Garlic. Garlic contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds that may help reduce inflammation in the kidneys. It also has potential benefits in reducing high blood pressure, a common risk factor for kidney disease. 4. Cauliflower. Cauliflower is a nutritious vegetable that is lower in potassium compared to other starchy vegetables. It is a good source of vitamin C, fiber, and folate. Its low potassium content makes it a suitable option for individuals with kidney issues. 5. Onions. Onions are known for their anti-inflammatory properties and contain antioxidants that help protect the kidneys from oxidative damage. They also add flavor to dishes without the need for excess salt. 6. Apples. Apples are high in fiber, vitamin C, and various antioxidants. The fiber in apples can help control cholesterol levels and promote healthy digestion. The antioxidants in apples may help reduce the risk of kidney damage by fighting inflammation and oxidative stress. 7. Cranberries. Cranberries are often recommended for urinary tract health due to their potential to prevent urinary tract infections, UTIs. UTIs can sometimes lead to kidney infections, so by maintaining urinary health, cranberries indirectly support kidney health. 8. Blueberries. Blueberries are rich in antioxidants and beneficial phytochemicals. These compounds have anti-inflammatory properties and may help reduce the risk of kidney damage by fighting inflammation and protecting against oxidative stress. 9. Fish. Fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, and sardines are excellent sources of high-quality protein and omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3s have anti-inflammatory properties and may help reduce inflammation in the kidneys. Additionally, fish provides an alternative source of protein to reduce the burden on the kidneys. 10. Olive oil. Olive oil is rich in monounsaturated fats and contains antioxidants, such as vitamin E. These components have been associated with reduced inflammation and oxidative stress. By incorporating olive oil in your diet, you may support kidney health and potentially reduce the risk of kidney damage. 11. Egg whites. Egg whites are a low-phosphorus, high-quality protein source. Phosphorus is a mineral that individuals with kidney disease often need to limit, as excess phosphorus can be harmful to the kidneys. By opting for egg whites, you can enjoy the protein benefits without the high phosphorus content found in egg yolks. 12. Cauliflower rice. Cauliflower rice is a popular low-carbohydrate alternative to regular rice. For individuals with kidney issues, managing potassium and phosphorus levels is crucial. Cauliflower rice provides a lower potassium option while still adding bulk to meals. 13. Skinless chicken or turkey. Skinless chicken or turkey breast is a lean source of protein that is lower in phosphorus compared to other animal proteins. High-quality protein is essential for tissue repair and overall health, and opting for skinless poultry helps reduce the intake of saturated fats. 14. Red grapes. Red grapes contain antioxidants including resveratrol, which has been associated with various health benefits. Resveratrol has potential anti-inflammatory and anti-aging effects, which may help protect the kidneys from damage and support their repair.